Okay, we're counting down our top 10 uses for the PlayStation 4, so get your imaginations out. Starting with number 10 as spaceships for bad B movies. Now, our Chroma King sucks.
Look out!
Ah! Ah, I'm on fire!
Here, I'll help put it out.
Ah, you idiot! Fire is contagious!
It burns!
Number 9, error code bingo. We all get the error codes on these systems. Here's a way to make it fun.
Not again.
Grab your card.
Okay, CE32883-4. Ooh, I'm set.
Bingo.
Damn it.
Number 8, as a stand for your PlayStation 3. At least it's working fine. Number 7, to be the envy of all your friends as long as you get an excuse not to let them play it.
Hey, you got PlayStation 4.
Yeah.
Can we play it?
No, you ruin the magic.
Number 6, a cheese tray from the future. Number 5, paying for music. Who doesn't love paying for music? And with Sony, the PlayStation 3 can put whatever songs you wanted, and it can play on every account. With the PlayStation 4, you need Music Unlimited, so it's $9.99 for each and every account. We have 4 accounts here, that's $40 a month. Thank you, Sony. I love paying for music. Number 4, for charging controllers. And as we all know, these things die really quickly. As compared to the PlayStation 3 controllers, anyway. Number 3, as a Baywheels ramp, get the jump on the competition. Number 2, for a chance to give Sony $400. Who doesn't want to give Sony $400? And number 1, as a smart mouth robot companion. Enjoy.
Oh, what are you doing here now?
Your videos suck.
Yeah, well, like, what are you good at?
Error! Error!
Exactly.
All right, thank you for watching our top 10 uses for the PlayStation 4 video. Please let us know what your favorite uses are that you do with your PlayStation 4, as well as what you think Sony might be doing in the future to make things better. Hopefully they bring it more in line with what the PlayStation 3 can do, since it can do so much. Anyway, thank you for watching our video. Make sure you like, subscribe, share, or whatever. It doesn't matter to us. Just have a good day.